Recently, I've been thinking about the layout of my workshop, and I have a few issues with the way that it's laid out at the moment. For example, when I'm using the table saw, which is on wheels, I often position it here so that my workbench becomes the outfeed table. The trouble with that is it then becomes a bit of an awkward space for me to get back behind the table saw because the bandsaw kind of gets in the way, and there's not really anywhere else where I can move the bandsaw to. And when I got to thinking about it, I realised what would be ideal would be to have the table saw back to back with the workbench in the centre of the workshop, rather than up against a wall. So this is the layout currently, and this is the layout that I've come up with, which I think will give me the best use of the space. There are a number of big changes that I will need to make in order to achieve the new layout, but some of them I already had on my to-do list anyway, such as making a new mobile stand for my table saw. The old one was built quite some time ago, and I've thought of a number of improvements that I could make to that. I also want to add another shop vac, as currently I just have the one, and I have to move the hose from machine to machine quite often. Having a dedicated one for the table saw, and then another one for the miter saw that I can also switch to use on the belt sander and the band saw, will be a good improvement. I'm also considering moving my miter station along the wall a little bit to the right to make it more easily accessible based on the new location of the table saw and the workbench. Although I'm not 100% sure that I'll do that just yet. I'll also move my bandsaw and air compressor stand to where my workbench is currently. And finally, I think that I'm going to redesign my tool walls so that they're in closer proximity to the new location of my workbench. And I'll also need to add some power to the centre of the workshop so that I don't have any trailing cables, as currently all of the outlets are on the walls. So it's probably going to be quite a big project to completely remodel the space. But I think that the improvements will make it all worthwhile. It's likely that the next few videos I post will be covering all of those changes. The first project I'm going to do is the new table saw stand, as that will enable me to position it back to back against the workbench and get a feel for how the new space could work, which will then dictate whether I should go to the bother of moving the miter station.